haven't watched Retief Goosen play for many, many years, so I'm interested to watch how he does perform today and how he swings, if it's the same as it used to be, because it was magnificent at one stage.
Coming back with his eagle putt. Oh, my word. Coming back from back surgery, he had surgery in London. He had an artificial disc put in, as opposed to what might be done here in the States where they fuse the vertebrae. He had an artificial one put in. Seems to be swinging as well as ever right now. Three circles on the card today, three under, 3-7. Different type of back surgery, obviously, than what Tiger had. It'll be interesting to see how Tiger progresses with his rehab and when he does come back.